Hello viewers, I am Anbariva. Today we discuss about how to create point brush effect in PowerPoint. For point brush effect, first we have to download RoadRange font in Google. Before going to the video, still if not subscribed to our channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for latest update. Go to the Google, type RoadRange font to download, click RoadRange font, then download, open RAR file, click RoadRange, install. Now go to PowerPoint, insert text, type I caps, change the font in RoadRange, then increase the size. Next, insert shape of rectangle over the text and send back to the text. Now go to shape format, click merge shape, select shape and text and click intersect. Now copy the shapes. Select all. Combine in merge shapes. Now I'm copying shape and rotate. Now go to shape format, click shape fill, insert the picture in the shape. Now you can give animation, background and text in the slide. Thank you.